Red signet. Okay. No, what have I done? Damn, resources is insane. But it's the reason I... Yeah. That finger, whoops. Wait here for a little bit more. Alright, let's see. Forgot to pack in the golem. That kind of war. A little bit confused, but it was a little bit stressful right now.
That
Do good damage. I think the CC should be fine with that. So it seems like it's working well. You wanna change something else? Oh yeah. Nah, epidemic is not gonna work.
Dead hunger.
The compact is sworn. I neither hear nor think. Woman is my ally. That's my blood.
I have a good management of resources right now. This pushes my damage by quite a lot. Really happy with. feels good, man. That's another CC, no? Why is everything on cooldown? I forgot to start the timer for. God damn it. What's happening down here? You a minute, Zai. Desmina. Desmina. Now be silent. But my body is too damaged. Totally forgot about that. I'll grant you what protection I can, but be ready. The consequence of mortals falling on the River of Souls is unclear. Death may not result in the expected. I don't have too much experience with our necromancer, unfortunately. I don't know what place I am in. I don't even know what I'm really doing. Took up my resource fast. Come on! Didn't expect it to be that low. Oh, I can get you. And get the one back there. Right. Hello, person that just came in. I'm gonna go AFK real quick. I need something to break. And I need to wait for the others anyway, so. See you in a bit. I already started. Is Switch right from checkpoint faster?
They can break the seal on the hall. And what will you be doing while we handle the statues? I need to recover if I'm going to fight Doom. If our allies arrive, I'll be here to greet them. Now go.
I need to be careful. But I can, you know, wait, I don't need to use any guns. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Let's just see it. I don't have much practice with Necromancer on power with Reaper.
rage at maximum. Yes, it never felt better. I am dead.
Basically one rotation I'm doing here and then that's it. Reaper good for burst, I noticed that. Insane.
Getting help. Fuel my dark powers. Rage at maximum. Curse does it serious.
Six. Seven.
Thank you.
Should not have been number one in damage there, but I guess it makes kinda sense. Because I bursted and other people were collecting a little bit more. I did my job.
Help me, please. I appreciate the help.
Invigorate.
influence of the statues overcome Doom's corruption. The gates are unlocked. Our
allies
are here.
Yeah, I think.
We will do what must be done.
We've returned to silence the voice in the void.
Defend us to the death! One of us falls before the ritual begins. Doom's escape is assured.
Do not let them fail the ritual. I'll help as my strength allows.
But this time, if I'm not jumping, this is the time when I can check on how much damage I do with a necromancer here. Because we had a necromancer a few days ago who had to get great damage.
Servant of mine.
Rage at maximum.
Self-saviors. Naturally.
Ha ha ha.
servant of mine, walk this land.
That was a little bit close. Same thing as before. Get a ton of resource here. Oh, I guess it's not that much resource. Now that I see it in action. I overestimated the resource you get at this point. The demos. NTK. That's okay with it.
Unwahrscheinlich. Do you have a symbol? Unlikely.
And then to going somewhere else where it's safe, but then correcting. Oh.
I see getting healthy. I see a light. Armor in here.
Oh my god.
Thank you. fight.
Getting healthy.
Putum.
Only food. Nice.
Hmm.
Do you think this is a fun boss film?
Thank you.
a light.
I'm going to jump out. Nope, jump right into it. Nice. Good boy.
See a light.
I still have it? It looked like I have. I didn't see the animation for it to break. It's after that. It's with it, I mean. First thing I can remember that.
I see a light.
I think after that split I didn't, but generally after each split I have.
Enough.
Dirty space falls on me.
Nice. Oh, come on. Here we go. What? Strange. I don't really like the feeling.
Right.
Gonna do something else. Red Meat can't do it anymore. Oh, cause problems. Diamonds from yesterday. Conditioned warrior is good there. Oh wait. Yep, Adashim.
Adashim!
I'm gonna play power. I'm gonna do the outside task thingy. Kill those thingies. Oh, wait, we already did the door event, so.
I'm your superior. This was the best choice.
I don't need any CC.
And Kadeem holds the bellows.
Oh, the rest should be fine. Right.
You're supposed to protect the Air Jinn, not help Kadeem bring Adashim down around their ears.
Kadeem is a foregone conclusion. He's already accessed the will of Adashim.
Strong.
I'm just warming up.
Rising.
Eye of the storm.
Almost there.
Now we can't really do the timer. I am ready, yes. Yes, I am. Was an absolute fail. Spectacular!
Armored up.
can stay out of sight of a group cause my life does not affect the damage I do. I have no idea why they teleported me so far.
Refreshing.
Making way.
You can't stop me.
Best to be quick in these volatile times.
Rebound.
Adrenaline
rush. The first to join the winning side reaps the greatest rewards.
Oh wait, I do need to see, I just realized. Fun. Oh, I have a little bit of CC, it's not that bad. I don't know if it's enough though. I'm confused. I never have a warrior would do it then.
There's an electrical exchange in here.
Eat my dust.
Majorly confused. What? Why?
You can't stop me. That looks good.
Question my choices, and I will cripple you.
Adrenaline right. No. Armored up.
And with pushing me up, thank you.
You sure impacted the city's energy balance.
You guys kill a cardinal and you and this pylon light up like chunks.
Best comment, best boss line ever. Just rebuild.
You tread upon
Adashim's
sacred soil.
Both the backlash of elemental energy and a kick from
the
lowest
of jinn. Would you prefer the released power flow straight to Kadeem? are whipped wild through Adashim, destroying all in its path.
What I would prefer is that you let me help you. Allies share information, or they lose.
I feel strong. I'll destroy you all.
Really?
You can't keep a good man down.
Kadeem will seal the rightful supremacy of Jin. Our power will shake the very mountains.
Your alliance with Kadeem is tearing your city apart.
What he destroys, I shall rebuild.
Hi.
You won't live to see Kadeem's dominion, or mine.
Go ahead. I'll destroy you, rising.
Blood of the earth. Your seals are showing.
Art. Good damage with my bazooka. That makes sense with them, right? I'm so high above them. We can move to another one if it's necessary, I don't care.
Your power play is destroying the balance.
The pillars are annoying. technically square. Still high in damage. Probably higher if I wouldn't have to bring out the pillar. Decent enough. Ah! Stop it! Jump up. That was a little bit scary, yeah?
No.
Head back here. I have a theory I'm gonna test, and I'd rather have you all as backup.
I'm gonna play. What am I gonna play now? What's the plan? Okay. Back to Scourge. I think a lot of necromancer today, don't I? But within our group, I'm doing good damage, so it's perfectly fine.
But you still won't history. Win.
Over torns and lesser chin. I'm gonna take that one. One more resource. You underestimated us last. Then I need to teleport. Locate and relocate. I need the column for C. I need resource.
There's the power.
Come on, heal up. I want to be full.
There's the power.
No, basically just have to wait till you heal up. Heal up. when I'm ready. Yep. I'm playing Epidemic. Not playing Epidemic over here, by the way. Because I'm playing with Shades instead. Should be enough, if I remember correctly, if we have two Eppies and then a third Necromancer doing like some extra damage on it. Oops, sorry. I think. Right ship. Rebel. I know I'm gonna get some damage. Now my resource is going down. So do this, increase my resource as soon as possible. So back to this. I have skill 5. Okay, so far so good.
You had great potential once, Kadeem, despite your flaws.
Rage at maximum.
You are an outsider.
Because you passed me over, you preferred lesser Jin. Now reap the seed you've sown.
I may not survive.
It was meh. Oof. Don't do that. Ow.
Search and rescue. Attack.
There's the power.
Damn, that hurt.
The key's right. All the power you've taken has corrupted you.
I emerged.
That felt pretty painful.
The future will be what I deem it to be.
You will obey.
Since you hunger for my power, have a taste.
Hey.
Help me. I'm hurt.
That was weird. Don't get lost with thing. Yeah, I'm happy for 30%. Come on, come to me. Come to me, please. Please, please, come. Destroy it. Thank you. Hallelujah. Where's my mouse? There's my mouse. Where's mouse?
Never felt better. Now. Never saw it coming. Maybe I was going all along.
That's his ear on him, okay.
Since you hunger for my power, have a taste.
I don't see. That's my boy. Go ahead, hit me.
We're all kind of scared.
Let's do that normally. It stands for himself nice with you manually. No. Nonsense.
Will obey. Attack.
Technically speaking, this is rather rare.
Rolling screens of doom. Hey, lots of circles. Oh my god, why do you press F2? That's like the worst you can press. Totally useless. No one needs that. Target, dude. Hello.
Attack!
time, Zavros. Your little troop is surprised. But that ends now.
Get the target, so annoying.
Now they'll feel my turbulence. I'm nigh invincible.
Nick, this was bursting right there.
That thing is huge! Why did you make them so big?
We must balance magic to shrink and wear it down, and then we extract magic!
Exhilarating!
This one's too bold, too
big. I'm frozen.
Must remove its magic.
Damn. My damn stupid presents, come on, man. I hate him.
Why is holiday magic in there? Hurry, get it out!
Return, my friend. Invigorating!
Hey, it's an
feedback loop initiated.
Okay, now lead it to shrinking platform.
I was getting tired of invigorating.
Yes, shrunk is good.
Isn't little.
This specimen is smaller, but no less interesting. It thrives on the cast-off items of more advanced creatures. forge to spew our useless trinkets. He's nothing.
Why are you doing this, Kadeem?
Me? Zavaros put you up to this. I wouldn't have gotten you involved. You don't stand a chance. I'm a collection of every beast.
Infuriating!
When you fail, you, this forge, and Zavaros will belong to me.
I'm gonna play Scourge for the first time. I think, I don't know how good Warrior is here. Probably not so good, I assume. And I can't really play Engineer. Haven't tried? Don't know. Actually, the Zaycon the Berserker is good. Wait. I won't give Scourge a try still. Oh wait, no. I looked at the wrong thingy.
Getting healthy.
I've new playthings for you. Defeat them, and perhaps I'll give you your freedom. I present your final challenge. The twin Largos assassins, Nekari and Canute.
Look, sister. The djinn is throwing us some meat.
Amusing.
Attack.
Don't try too hard. This will be embarrassing enough for you.
Oh my god. That was scary. Oh, I still have the... damn it.
try too hard. This will be embarrassing enough for you.
I move the
If one of them rushes, it's decent. Yeah, the damage isn't too bad. Too good. I don't know if this is better than the warrior, Conley warrior part. Chupa chupa.
Thank you.
Ah.
Statistically speaking, ah. This is rather rare.
Number four. Meh.
Damn the bylaws. You think I'd let you squander the Mithrite cauldron on your magical pointed sticks?
One day.
Out of my way.
Ah, time. Sorry. One day. Apparently we're gonna end it here. Not the most successful day for like progress in the raid. But yeah, I think damage wise it was. I did some good jobs today. Don't know if I did more damage with Scourge on that encounter than with Bondi Warrior. I don't know. Yeah. I think I did a good job in Wing 5 on today. And. Tomorrow's gonna be Among Us. I don't know if I'm gonna stream Among Us? No, Super Mario 64. I don't know if I'm gonna end the stream earlier tomorrow or if I'm gonna go for 4 hours because I'm gonna do something tomorrow. Planning on doing something. If I'm gonna end the stream early on and it's drink on the stream or nothing's gonna change, I don't know yet. Maybe I should stream earlier. Drink before it. Yeah, I don't know about tomorrow, how things are gonna be. So yeah, anyways, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, thanks for checking in, and see you all around. Until next time, Green Necker out for today.